anti-coal protesters have stepped up the fight to stop test drilling in Bacchus Marsh. Police had to break up the group's stunt, which included a pregnant woman who chained herself to machinery.
Ambushing a worksite for a sit-in protest isn't the usual way for an expectant mother to spend her day. But fears of her hometown being destroyed by coal mining prompted Natasha Mills to make a stand.
You know, I talk to my husband and I, you know, my friends and my family completely support me because I know what's at stake.
But a peaceful picnic wasn't the only action taken, one protester scaling the drill rig.
Mate, get down from the rig.
And chaining himself to the machine.
As long as it takes, I mean, till they remove me, we definitely just want to stop them drilling today.
Workers were left to watch on and wait for police.
It is fairly dangerous and they're not wearing any safety gear.
The aim was to disrupt drilling for the entire day, so when police arrived, the response was no surprise.
You prepared to come down, detach yourself from the vehicle?
No, sorry.
All right, we'll wait until search and rescue get here and then you'll be brought down.
As protesters waited, supporters were rallying elsewhere.
There are coal and gas exploration licences issued all over Victoria now, and I think, Mr Bailey, you can expect a lot more of these protests from all over the state.
After 4 hours, the final protester was removed, leaving without regrets and a message for the Premier.
So if Premier Bailey actually cares about what the citizens of Bacchus Marsh want, he'll come out and guarantee that this project won't go ahead.
Mantle Mining says the protest won't have a material impact on its operations. Alicia Morrison, 10 News.